Morning. So it's Sunday and I had to come to the studio for cleaning and for a video. So just an update, my BMW Z4 has reached all the way from Germany to Mumbai, Arabian Sea, Mumbai port like 2 days back. Custom clearance and all the paperwork is done. The car is with the showroom guys now. Nice. And here are some of the ugly pictures sent by the stockyard guys to me on the WhatsApp. I know they're ugly, but I promise once the car reaches me, you should be able to get a lot of pictures. So people who follow me on Instagram or Twitter, they know that I've ordered the Z4 like last week and I don't use Facebook anymore. Facebook is filled with a lot of junk artists, lot of junk personalities, I would say. I mean, I hate them. I keep on blocking a lot of people. So Facebook, I don't use anymore. Most I'm active is on Twitter or Instagram. So in case you are not following me on Instagram, here is my Instagram ID, and in case you are not following me on Twitter, here is my Twitter ID where I'm really very active. So I have got a lot of questions on my Instagram and Twitter about the car. So in this video, I'm going to answer all of those questions so that we can keep all the questions and answers to this single video and to the single video comment section without even let's just go ahead with the questions. First, what model did I order? The model is the BMW Z4 M40i. There are two models. One is BMW S20i Drive. The second model is S30, which doesn't come to India. And the third model is the M40i. The S20i is 4-cylinder engine and that's with like 250 bhp, and the M40i is the M series M racing edition and it's with 6-cylinder inline 6 and 365 bhp. So I have went ahead and ordered the M40i. It has got those nice exhaust note and I did the test drive like 2 weeks back. In case you missed the video, here is the link, go ahead and check it out. So I have ordered the M40i. Second, how much did it cost? The BMW Z4 M40i, I'm getting it for the on-road prices for... Second, how much did it cost? The BMW Z4 M40i, which I have ordered the on-road price for Orissa Bhubaneswar registration, it's total going to be somewhere around 92.3 lakhs. And it includes everything, ex-showroom, insurance, shipping, handling, all the charges, registration, all the charges, including the accessories as well. So M40i, somewhere the stock M40i costs somewhere around 85 lakhs. Since I've got a lot of add-ons, it's like 92.3 lakhs, yes. Third, what color did I get? I went ahead and got the black as usual, because in my garage, everything is black. The Audi A4 is black, the S1000 is black, the Ducati Scrambler is black. So this is again going to be black. I actually like the red one for the Z4, which I did the test drive. But decided with my wife that since we have all the black items in our garage, we are gonna go ahead and get the black one, because the red was way too bold for my personality. It was looking nice, it was really neat and nice, but it was just way too bold for me. In case you have missed the pictures from my Instagram, here are some of the pictures from my test drive day with the red BMW Z4 M40i. I liked them as well, they were nice, but red was getting way too bold and dynamic for me, so I went ahead and got the black one. Fourth, what all add-ons did I get? I went ahead and got the HUD, the heads-up display and the parking assistant. So I actually needed the comfort access and the Harman Kardon music system as well, but could not get it, because if I'm going to get all those add-ons, then I have to wait for like 6 months to get the car, and I mean, I hate waiting. I don't have patience. So I just went ahead and got the car, which is actually coming to India, and I'm getting it like next week. How cool is that? Fifth, when is it reaching to Bhubaneswar? It has already reached Mumbai 2 days back. Custom clearance, all the paperwork is done, and we should be able to get it shipped from Mumbai to Bhubaneswar once the rain stops in Mumbai, because it's been raining crazy in Mumbai. So once the rain stops, hopefully the car is going to leave from Mumbai like in next 2 or 3 days, and we should be able to get the car in next 10 days 12 days. Cannot wait. Fifth or sixth question, why I'm not getting the car from Bhubaneswar OSL Prestige BMW showroom? The thing is, BMW showroom Bhubaneswar is not getting any of the car in stock. So if I have to order from them, I have to wait for 6 months, and I hate waiting. So I just went ahead and contacted the BMW showrooms in Mumbai. They're getting like 2 stocks, one red, one black. Went ahead and got the black. So those were the 5 or 6 hand-picked questions which I thought it's going to answer a lot of other questions. There are other questions as well, but they have no value. It doesn't make sense answering a lot of details about it. You can find all the details on internet actually. So that should be it. If you've got any other questions, let me know in the comment section below. Smash the subscribe button if you haven't done it yet. And don't forget to click on the bell icon to stay updated. I will see you next week once the car reaches.